or Saturday, sorry. Saturday, I'm a day ahead. Saturday, May 11th, Mother's Day is tomorrow. And today we went outside, out shopping and got a lot of goodies and got some errands done. So my pretty flowers, got those. And then I worked on a few other things that I'm going to try to put in a video maybe sometime this week. It's so windy here in Chicago and so cold, but I still, my workout today was doing the, you know, some gardening stuff and then brought it all upstairs onto the deck, and I'm so excited, but wish it was warmer. So hopefully tomorrow will be warmer, and we'll check in again tomorrow. It's Mother's Day, so I'm excited. I got a card from my granddaughter. How cool is that? Yeah, so that's all, and I will talk to you soon.